is Karen McKnight, 8th graders, and all that? I just don't know.
Hey, it's really not that bad. I survived. This is what it's really like.
Why do I like McKnight?
Because everybody's everybody's friend.
Yeah.
Lockers are easy to open. You first spin the dial 2 times clockwise, then you go to your first number, then pass your second number once, then turn to your second number, then clockwise to your third number, and pull up. And if you want to change your combination, it costs only $1. Voila!
What I like about McKnight is all the good friends I've made here, and I like going to the dances, and some of the clubs are pretty fun too.
The school schedule is very easy to understand. It is posted in the hallways and in most classrooms. Your class schedule is not that hard to figure out either, but if you can't figure it out, ask the teacher or your counselor. To find out where your classes are, there are school maps in many places around the school.
I like lunch.
I like meeting all the people.
And lunch. Lounge.
Yeah, the lounge.
And going to the lounge and just hanging out.
The guys.
Yeah.
The guys. The guys. Yeah.
And classes really aren't that bad. They're 40 to 45 minutes long, and time goes by really fast.
Nobody has any pressure on it. And then it behaves like a liquid.
I like McKnight because they have a program for the special ed kids, and we get to be their peer tutors. And it's fun for them, and it's also fun for us. We learn a lot.
So Dave, what do you like about McKnight?
The dances. And PE. Math. Computers. Reading, working.
Yeah. Big game.
You like to play games?
Mm-hmm.
Do you like your friends here?
Yeah. Next, you'll go to Hazen.
You're going to go to Hazen?
See my friend.
That's
Hazen.
Well, you like all your friends?
Yeah.
We have the best students around in the state of Washington. Our students are friendly and they're positive, and I just love them all.
We have lots of electives here at McKnight. One is music survey. It consists of people singing and learning to read music. Shop is another elective. You get to make keychains or banks or many other things working with plastic, wood, or metal. Home living is fun also. You learn how to sew pillows in different shapes like sundae, chocolate cookies, or baseballs. Then you learn to cook things like scones, chocolate chip cookies, and cinnamon rolls. Piano class is fun also.
I like McKnight because all the fun sports you get to play after school.
On your mark, set.
A whole bunch of different teachers, and then some you like and you get along with them, and then others that you don't like and you really hate, then, well, you get to know people in the real world that you don't like and you can work with them.
So see, you have nothing to worry about. Middle school is a cinch.
Thanks, I'm not worried now.
No problem.
Bye!
Bye.
Bye. Okay,
is it on?
This is Act 1, Scene 12, Take 1.
2, Scene 3, Take 2.
Act 1, Opener, Take 3.
Go, people!
McKnight Middle School, may I help you?
Office opener, take 2.
2.
Elected!
Act 1, scene 11, take 2A.
Act 1, intercom scene, take 1.
Hurry up, he's coming.
Fight club.
Do it. Act 1, scene 5, take...
Sorry,
meet you.
Hey,
I'm
man,
sorry.
Jesus Christ, turn off my shirt.
Sorry. Alright.
Okay, Act 1, scene 9, take 2.
Act 2, scene 1. Take 2.
Take 2. Go!
Think clockwise to your third number and pull up. Viola.
When you ain't get shot, when you ain't get shot.
2. Scene 2, 1.
Act scene 1, take 10.
Wait a minute!
Cut!
No!
Okay.
PE, take 3.
Twisting.
Yeah. Act 1, scene 3, take 2.
Pub scene, let's take 10.